I know that. I've always known, but doing nothing at all will almost certainly bring even greater pain. I know what I must do. I must clear my own path. And perhaps then, the day'll come. The day will come when I can be like him. I want to be part of this village, so I'm aiming for the title of Kazekage as a shinobi of the sand. I will work hard and connect to the people of this village. Watching Naruto Uzumaki has brought me clarity. Until I met him, my ties to others brought only pain and sorrow. But he was always pushing me to redefine those ties. I think I finally understand the suffering and sadness of life, the joy. These are feelings that can be shared with those around me. It was Uzumaki. He's the whole reason my eyes have opened. When we fought, we connected. He's known the same pain I have, and he taught me. I can change the path my life will follow. One day, Konkoro, I'd like to become something precious to others too. Not just to be viewed as some hideous weapon. But as the sand's next Kazekage.